The yeas are 97, the nays are 2. The bill is passed. The Senate will resume executive session for the consideration of the unfinished business.